My name is Giselle Clarke-Trenaman, and I have had the honor of being a stage manager primarily for theater for young audiences for the past 20 years or so. As a stage manager, I ensure that the artistic vision of the director and the designers are fulfilled after opening. I call the lighting and the sound cues, and I'm the pathway for notes and growth within a production. I've done performances in gyms, halls, and in theaters large and small. And while the venues may change, one thing doesn't: my love for this genre of theater. Most of my audiences are under the age of 12. If they don't like or don't understand something, they will let you know. While their bodies may be small, their emotions are large. Stage managing theater for young audiences is a gift. I currently stage manage the Theater for Young Audiences shows we produce here at Presentation House Theater in North Vancouver. Ours are not the come in and sit down and keep quiet kind of shows. Caregivers and children are welcomed into the world of play as they enter the building. We have space for the kids to be themselves, a space with a piano without a lock, tables with markers and paper for them to color, Lego for the engineers, and comfy sofas and coffee for the taller people. Caregivers know that they can come and go throughout the performance. Those with babes in arms can stand and bounce at the side of the space. Those who are initially afraid can stay at the back or the side until they are comfortable to come closer. Theater at their pace. I often call the shows from the deck, beside the audience, in the audience. It gives me a very different perspective on what the audience sees and what the acting team sees. It's also a wonderful thing to introduce the very young to a headset and a prompt script at the end of a performance. Outbursts from our audience in the shows are seen as moments of engagement. It's their connection to something they have seen or heard. Working with a child's imagination to create a moment in time that can never be repeated is a precious reward, one never to be squandered or taken lightly. And a wonderful byproduct is watching children watch their caregivers at play. Each show is brand new because the children make it so. Each acting moment, while rehearsed and studied, is adapted to what we see in front of us. It flexes my skills to a new level each day. The highly interactive shows allow me to be a visible part of the team, not a strange figure sitting in the booth. Theater for Young Audiences has led me to many beautiful moments that I don't think that I would have experienced in adult theater. Watching a child take in their first theater performance, wowed by the lights and the sound. Listening to a child experience a show beside me, fully engaged in the world we have created for them. Being approached in town with a smile and being thanked for the show. A hug in the lobby to say what words could not express. Theater for Young Audiences across the country has allowed children and their caregivers to experience worlds beyond the screens and beyond the written word. It has endured over the past few years. And as parents, teachers, and caregivers bring their most precious cargo back into our spaces, we thank them for trusting us, for believing in us, and for letting us play.